Yo, what's up, guys? This is Sam, and I just took a trip to Powder Oak Canyon yesterday and got back really late. So this happened all yesterday. So here's my trip to Powder Oak Canyon. Hope you enjoy.
Okay, so in the trash can there's a raccoon.
If I squat down here, there's a little cave that goes out, and I'm kind of down in like a little crater right now. I'm gonna go to, I went to this cave before, but this is a different part of it. If you look, there's like a wall in the cave before, something soft and soaked in pain. This is I heard the echo from the secret hideaway.
He must have forgot to close his door as he cranked out those dismal chords, and his four walls declared him insane. I found my way, right time, wrong place, as I pled my case. You're the judge, oh no, set me free.
Out. I can tell cause it's a bit darker than the last night's bout. I forgot about the drought of light bulbs in this house, so I head out down the route I think is heading south. But I'm not good with directions, and I hide behind my mouth. I'm a pro to imperfections, and I'm best friends with my doubt. And
now that okay, my mind's out, and now I hear it clear and loud and think, oh wow,
I probably should have stayed inside my house. I found my way, right time, wrong place, as I pled my case. You're the judge, oh no. About me or the devil.
I just got elbowed in the face.
Oh,